And this is the bottom of the table folded over, and as you can see, there's like a stress crack or a coating crack or something of that nature.